I've been thinking a lot today, thinking about life and just thinking about old memories on the farm. And I remember one time I was about 3 years old in the combine with my grandpa. He was driving, no cab, just shit all over the place. And all of a sudden, jumps in the back and he's like, hold the wheel. And all of a sudden, there's this friggin' huge rock and that shit bounced around. I was like, bug it.